In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. I am Dr. Abdul Malik, PhD Pharmacology, Assistant Professor, College of Pharmacy, University of Sargodha. Today I will discuss about Pharmacy, Pharm D syllabus, Pharmacology and Therapeutics 1B. The fourth semester will be there. Second professional, fourth semester. I have also explained the Pharmacology and Therapeutic 1A in the previous. If you want to see, you can see my previous video. Now, coming to the next, we will see following scheme. Pharmacology and Therapeutics 1B Theory, PHRM 1417, Credit Award 3. This is written in the HEC syllabus. So, we are discussing about autoacquires and their antagonists. Autoacquires and their antagonists. First chapter will be autoacquires and their antagonists, including histamine and antihistaminic drugs, serotonin and serotonergic drugs, prostaglandins and their antagonists. So these are the drugs that we will study in the autoacquires and their antagonists. Second chapter will be drug acting on respiratory system. Respiratory system includes asthma or other diseases related to the lungs and the other parts of respiratory system. Drugs used in cough, antitussives, expectorants and mucolytic agents will be studied. Drugs used in bronchial asthma, bronchodilators, sympathomimetics, xanthine derivatives, leukotriene receptor antagonists and synthesis inhibitors, muscarinic receptor antagonists, chromoglycate, nidocromal, corticosteroids and other anti-inflammatory drugs. So second chapter includes the multiple drugs in which respiratory system is included. Now third chapter is drugs acting on cardiovascular system. CVDs are diseases of the cardiovascular system. Angina pectoris and its drug treatment. Congestive heart failure and its treatment. Anti-arrhythmic drugs. Anti-hyperlipidemic drugs. Coagulants and anticoagulants. Antihypertensive drugs or antihypertensive therapy or agents. So we can add antihypertensives or we can add antihypertensive drugs or antihypertensive agents. Diuretics will also be studied. So fourth chapter is drugs acting on genitourinary system, in which oxytocin, ergotamines and uterine relaxant will be studied or discussed. Anti-anemic drugs, in which anemia will be there, iron deficiency anemia, folic acids, cyanocobalamin deficiency anemia will be discussed. And sixth chapter will be hormones and antagonists and other agents affecting endocrine function. Relating to the drugs, endocrine system. Endocrine function and dysfunction, drugs used for the treatment of or therapy of diabetes mellitus, insulin and oral hypoglycemic agents. Corticosteroids, thyroid hormones and antithyroid hormones will be studied or will be discussed. Note, only an introduction will be given of the banned and obsolete drug products. I have also explained in the previous chapter, in the previous syllabus. So, no need to further study this note. You can easily see. Recommended books include Pharmacology and Therapeutics as from the first, third semester or fourth semester, books will be the same. Brunton L, Lazo J, Parker K, Goodman and Gilman, Pharmacological Basis of Therapeutics, 11th edition, McGraw-Hill, book company 2005. This is older edition, new edition 8th or 13th or more editions are latest version are available. You can see Goodman and Gilman, Pharmacological Basis of Therapeutics. This is the title of book. And a new edition can be purchased for the studying of recommended books. Change HM, but PPH. These are the author, Pharmacology and Pharmacology and Applications of Chinese Materia Medica. The third edition, 2000. Publication time is 2000. This is very old. Ibadi M, Pharmacology, third edition, Little Brown and Company, 1996. This is also very old one. Harvey R.A., Lippincott Illustrated Review, this is commonly studied book, and the 7th edition of this book is available. 2019 or 20 edition is available, so you can purchase Lipton Corner Illustrated Reviews. This is old edition written. As I have explained previously, this is the syllabus for 2013 made by HEC, but not revised up till now. Hemphrey P. Rang and Dale Pharmacology. This is the subject name. Rang and Dale Pharmacology is very common one and normally studied. 6th edition, this is also previous old edition. 8th edition are available, or more new edition you can check from the internet. Churchill Livingstone, 2007. Katzen BG, Masters SB, Trevor AJ, Basic and Clinical Pharmacology. This is Katzen book. Basic and Clinical Pharmacology is the title of the book. 11th edition, McGraw-Hill, 2009. The new editions are also available. Review book of Katzen is also available. This is the full book, Basic and Clinical Pharmacology, but Basic and Clinical Pharmacology reviews are also available. Koda KMA, these are the authors. Main title of the book is Applied Therapeutics, the Clinical Use of Drugs, 9th edition, Lipton Cord, Williams and Wilkins, 2008. This is also older edition. Lawrence D.R., Clinical Pharmacology, this is the title of the book, 8th edition, ELBS Publisher, 1998. This is again older edition. Richter book, a textbook of clinical pharmacology, older 5th edition is available in 2008, but new edition can be purchased for or studied through internet or purchased the hard copy. So now coming to the Satorkar, RS, and some other author, two authors are there, Pharmacology and Pharmacotherapeutics. This is the title of the book, 19th edition, Bombay Popular Percussion, 1998. Indian author is there, Pharmacology and Pharmacotherapeutics. Tripathy, Essential of Medical Pharmacology, is very common one, studied in different disciplines of pharmacy and medical. 6th edition, J.P. Brother, 2008. New edition you can check and read. Vicker L. and some other authors, Brodie's Human Pharmacology, 5th edition, Mosby. This is the nice publisher, Mosby Incorporation, 2009. You can see Brodie's Human Pharmacology is also very important. Multiple other pharmacologies are written or are available in the internet or in the library, you can see. But HEC recommended these books for studying the pharmacology of all types of pharmacology from these books. So we see the practical now, coming to the pharmacology and therapeutic 1B, practical, and the credit hour is 1. Note, practical of the subject shall be designed from time to time on the basis of the above mentioned theoretical topics and availability of the facilities. Number 1, include preparation of standard solution, including Ranger solution, Tyrode solution, Krebs solution, normal saline, to demonstrate the effect of sympathomimetic adrenaline and sympatholytic drugs propranolol on frog's heart. Number 3, include to demonstrate the effects of parasympathomimetic acetylcholine and parasympatholytic atropine drugs on frog's heart. So these are the practicals. Further we will see the other more practical, include to demonstrate the effects of an unknown drug on frog's heart. Routes of administration of drugs. To demonstrate the effects of vasoconstrictive drugs on frog's blood vessels. To demonstrate the effects of stimulant drugs on rabbit's intestine, acetylcholine, barium chloride can be checked. To demonstrate the effects of depressant drugs on rabbit's intestine, atropine, including atropine. To differentiate the effects on unknown drug on rabbit's intestine, and the unknown drug can be checked in the rabbit intestine. And the 10th practical is to study the effects of adrenaline on rabbit's eye. Number 11, include to study the effects of homeotropine on rabbit's eye. To study the effects of pilocarpine on rabbit's eye. This will cause meiosis and this will cause midriasis. To study the effects of local anesthetic drug cocaine on rabbit's eye. to identify the unknown and drug and differentiate its effects on rabbit's eyes to demonstrate emetic effects of various drugs in pigeons. So these are the other practical. You can see emetic drugs can be checked through applying the animal model pigeons. So thank you very much for your attention. God bless you all, and Allah Hafiz. Thank you, Allah Hafiz.